Hey everyone, Soap MW Gaming, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Alright, so last time was a bit of a slow, soft intro, getting us a little bit reacquainted with what happened. If you watched my Last of Us Remastered series, didn't really need it so much, but it did just refresh everything. So just the end of the game, and then jumped to 4 years later to the current setting now. I also changed the settings, so hopefully it looks a lot better now in the recording. So far it looks a little bit better. I won't know for sure until we get to those areas where you'll really notice the contrast. I'm thinking it's just the HDR. The settings were looking really nice on my monitor but weren't picking up so well in recording, so hopefully it's all good now and we're set to pick up right where we left off. So, checked in, place was empty, but...
Question. Ooh. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
Yes, I was. Don't judge.
They're clean. No judgment.
Good. So the docks definitely look a bit better
it's
now.
Patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Exactly.
Still look nice. Thank you.
So I wonder if we're gonna run into Abby or if she just ran into Joel and Tommy, but sure, we'll be answered very soon and things will start to pick up, because as I said, the game can't be nice the whole way. That's not their style. Oh, we're jumping out this way. Yeah, it looks a bit
I think we should go
clearer
out like Eugene.
And better.
From a stroke? Oh, from old age. Like, living a long life. You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless. Oh, look who's talking.
There we go. It does look
You'll
a lot better.
You
can really enjoy the game in all its glory.
Boots today.
And I also turned off motion blur. In recording, a lot of people, I understand, don't enjoy motion blur. I usually don't mind a little bit of it. But just for everyone's convenience, I did turn it off. Ooh, we can actually explore. We're gonna do that. Screen shake is still on, so I'm guessing if something big happens, the screen's gonna shake around. Do like to just sort of get immersed.
What do you know about
Don't
want to
change too many settings.
We're just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
Ooh, we got pills. Supplements.
What are you doing tonight? I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh, yes, make up with him, please.
You guys
Aww.
Good?
Dear Santa, I was a good boy this year. Can I please have a big dog? How big is big? I want it to keep my daddy safe while he goes hunting for food. Could also help protect our house from the monsters. Could also keep me company. Here's what she should look like. I understand it's kids drawing and everything, but that is a messed up dog. Can you also get me a gun? I think if I was stronger, my daddy would be happier. Oh.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into? Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while. Oh, wow. Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Who isn't?
Oh, no. I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Ooh, speaking of sneaking.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You want to meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll
Guitar for you. Okay.
Guitar.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
I actually saw the last one in the theater. Am I crazy?
Yes.
Yeah, I can't
climb. Do you think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, ooh.
I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me tonight?
I'll think about it.
Alright, I don't think I can explore too much more. Still very early. Might be able to get into this house. Haha, gamer senses were correct. What is this?
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. So the first one, we got comics, now we've actually got cards. Alright, I think that's all the exploring we can actually do. Doesn't look like there's any other houses we can get into. I was going to say horses, because the horses walked up to me. I don't think I'd be able to get into this. Nah. Alright. Moving on. Unless...
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
I think you're right.
Nah, it looks like that door is half covered in snow. I'm not going to get everything in this game, but I would at least like to get a fair bit of stuff. It always helps out later on.
Easy.
Damn, that thing is picked clean in the midsection.
What the fuck? That smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Okay, that's new. I don't think you could do that in the original.
Blood.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
Dina, this way.
Ooh, someone's got a drumstick. Not sure what the bars underneath my handgun there are for. Not sure if it's like durability or anything, maybe?
Good idea.
No, that's ammo. Okay, it's weird having two ammo counters. Makes sense though. It's just weird that you've got a numerical indicator and then an actual visible one of the magazine itself. And it's also very nice to know that the rifle doesn't start off with one round. Okay, I don't know which way is the way forward and which way is the way to explore. Can I craft yet? Yes, I can. Okay. Alright, so there's a few things. Cool. I had to come around that way anyway. Door was locked. This is gonna make a whole bunch of noise. Yup. Oh, nice.
You good? Yeah.
Deal significant damage. Yeah, that was definitely significant.
Thanks.
Alright, is there anything else I can grab?
It's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol. It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck.
Come on, Ellie. Maybe seen Joel take down a lot more than that. Do I need to climb this window? No? This window. There we go. Thought I saw a little icon pop up. Oh, damn it, game.
Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Oh, what is this glowing? Oh, bottles. Oh, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Thank you. Can we, come on, can we sneak up on him? There we go. Thank you, Dina.
At all of them? Yeah. Looks like it.
That wasn't so bad.
You still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Oh, that looks weird.
The
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Right. Part of this difficulty too is that resources are much more scarce. So, see how we go. Alright. Sarah is clear.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
You can look through this. But okay.
Alright, go ahead.
Let me up.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Alright, it's X. I didn't know if it was X or triangle.
Thanks. Look. See? Alright. Let's figure out how to get in there. Under here.
Any time now, Dina.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected.
Don't worry, don't need to worry about that.
Deal. Cool.
So I wonder if Ellie will tell, slash if anyone will find out if she's immune. Alright, we do actually have to go through. What does this say? Alright, ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding stuff. What choice did I have here? What upgrade can I get? Yeah, why not? Oh, God. So, yeah, I can craft melee weapon with, yeah, some blades on them now. Maybe we didn't need to actually come through the truck.
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure.
There we go.
This way.
I'm in.
Sweet hey, alcohol.
Got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
All right.
Ah. was in there. Mask's on. Got it.
Come on, Ellie. You don't need one. Quit playing along.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. I don't know. I think we're above it.
Ooh, safe.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Oh, come on.
And denied.
Okay, you actually need to enter the combos yourself. Please tell me the combos are written right here. Combo is the date of my good boy employee of the month. Okay. Mina. Yeah. Okay, so you look for an employee of the month date. But the dog, maybe? Maybe? 7/2013? Oh. Haha!
Oh shit.
Big brain. Yeah, getting all the goodies. Don't know which way is the proper way to go. I don't think I can actually go forward this way. No, I can't. Alright. Do I actually need to shake the controller to charge up the flashlight again? She wouldn't go through for a second. Alright, clickers are in the game. They're in play. Oh, these dust particles look absolutely insane. Oh my god, just look at it.
Stop making noise. Come on. What sound did I make? Where did that other one go? Oh my god, it's all the way over there now. Okay, one down. Come on, you jittery bastard. There we go. There we go. Let them come to you.
Those blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here.
Yep.
Speak in my language.
I don't think there's anything else I can really loot. Didn't see anything while I was trying to maneuver around the clickers. Yeah, alright.
Ellie, found the door. Help me out. From the knees. You a present.
Oh, a trophy.
I'll take a present.
Oh no, it's a mug. I don't know why at first glance it looked like a trophy, not a... Ooh.
Here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Yep, okay.
Careful with that. I'm a pro.
Not lit.
We're not done.
Jeez, lots more subs. Okay, is this like you need to learn the previous before you can... That's a little annoying. So in the last one, you can just pick whichever one you wanted to get. Alright. Just get whatever comes our way. Don't you worry. Alright, at least I can move faster now while I'm listening. Should be clear for a little bit this way. Nope, she came wandering back. Oh god. Oh god. Ooh, that was close. Almost messed that up. Might try and get this clicker. Come on, close the gap, close the gap, close the gap. There we go. Alright. Now, this shouldn't be too bad. They're fairly well spaced out. Give me the prompt. There we go. Alright. It's always good to actually use up... Damn, I don't have any rags. I was going to say, it's good to use up your resources, so that way you can just keep picking up more. Rather than just hoarding it.
There we go. Oh, there's one in there.
Any still moving? Nope.
All right.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Yeah. Man, you guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
It's not that unbelievable.
Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Like, what are we taking out? Like, four clickers and like,
do you see a way out?
Six or seven runners? There's some more rags. Why can you... Okay. Could squeeze through. Oh. Oh, I would have been interested to see if that sound would be able to set off the clickers. Assume it would, considering bumping into just other stuff in the environment does. Alright. Where are we going? Are we climbing our way out, or... Was there a way actually through here? No. No, okay. Come on, Dina, show me the way out. Oops, that was... shocking. Don't tell me I can just open up the shutter. Oh my god.
I won't budge. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
That's what I thought.
Cable here. Here we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Oh, I actually have to throw it. Okay.
Get over. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, okay, the cable good. Will hold, but will that air conditioning there hold? Using proper rope climbing technique. I like it.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Yeah, it is windy. Many people don't realize you use your feet as brakes when climbing. Was my horse? This is my horse. Oh, losing visibility really fast.
Girl, I know
ready. Trying to look for tracks.
Dina, where are you? Dina?
I don't think I can dismount, so yeah. I just need to find the right way.
Dina! Ellie! Where are you?
Hey.
Ellie! Oh,
thank God. Come on, this way. Where are we going? Just trust me.
Get the horses out of the snow.
I'll get the door.
We don't want a torn incident.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Very good idea.
See what's back there.
Ooh. Okay. Guessing I'm going around through that way.
Can't lock a window.
Ah. Okay. Just usually in games, it's like, oh, there's a window there, I can't break it.
This electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Because he was building a PC.
Jean's place. He was a firefly? He served with Tommy. I had no idea. Yeah. They got into some real dark shit. Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy
Oh, okay, it's chained, so I wouldn't be able to open it up anyway.
He could do worse. He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Okay, go away, Hint. I don't want... Don't want it. Ooh, another card. Hey, there's a PlayStation. What are they playing? Uncharted and Jack and Daxter, of course.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene.
Come on, please give us a story about Eugene. Crafting bench?
Lights.
Nope. What are you playing with? Why do you want that heater on? We're not gonna be in here. Alright, I've got a letter. Alright.
He left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Alright, same with the last one and a lot of my long Let's Plays.
Hey, found a generator.
Cool. With the, I guess, notes and stuff, unless it's something really important, I'll probably just leave it on screen just for a second or so. So if you want, you can pause it and read it at your own pace. I just don't want to bog these videos down by, Okay. Interesting. I don't want to bog the videos down by reading a whole bunch of dialogue or exposition through journal entries. Cool. Inspect. Okay. What can I do for my sidearm? Yes, I already got that from pre-ordering the game. The rifle was a big favorite of mine in the first, so I might upgrade the rifle. This is actually nice. Little animations for everything.
Yeah, this'll work. Good job with that.
Alright, so I've only got 20 now. 50 for that, 80, 100. And I don't think there was any real cheap ones for this. Nah. Alright.
Oh, hello.
Ooh, Ellie, secret hidey hole.
Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down?
Pull up the floorboards.
Not here.
Is there a secret trap door anywhere? Oh, you're gonna draw the giraffe? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so that'll be interesting. Will the Fireflies... I'm guessing the Fireflies will be a big deal in this one, considering Joel murdered a whole bunch of them.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den, for his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
VHS hey. Tapes?
He's got that videotape thing. Huh.
Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's Cooch.
Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
My god.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
Come on, where's Eugene DLC? Have they announced it yet? They better have. Hey, they actually have physics. They move around. Nice.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Bang it on the bench.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Only he who is worthy may open the jar.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
But there's glass everywhere.
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night? Why are we still talking about this?
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
Give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard. No one is stopping you.
could burn the whole place down, Jesus. Abby again.
Okay. Where are they?
All right, I might leave this one here. This feels like a good point. We've just switched characters. In order to leave this one, I don't want them to be insanely long. An hour seems pretty good. So, if you guys are enjoying it, please be sure to let me know by leaving a like, commenting, and subscribing to the channel. It really helps me out, and I'd love to hear your feedback. If you want to stay up to date with all my future uploads, make sure to hit the bell icon and turn on notifications. And as always, I'll see everyone in the next one. Bye, everyone.